Kassahun about giving me the presentation. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Hello, fellow students. Today I have a new science for you. This is one animal species that has never been changed evolutionarily. This animal exists for the last 65 million years without any evolutionary change. So I try to address you the last 100 years, the status scientific report, so Nile crocodile. My title is the Ruby One, Major Diseases of Nile crocodiles, scientifically, NILOTICUS, NILOTICUS, the current status as Arba Minch Crocodile Ranch around Ethiopia. As in production, Nile crocodiles are classified under the three type groups. This is the crocodile species within the family of crocodile, has 27 different species within the Nile genera. Out of these 27 species, Africa has 5 species, like Osteromus tetrapsi, Mesostapus carabantes, Mesostomi leptocarus, the crocodile species, my concern also, Crocodylus melanicus. Crocodylus melanicus found in 26 African countries, including Ethiopia. So these crocodile species are suffering within a world too much and at least endangered species. The case for the main case for this number decreasing or what we call it, the problems for management, there are so many management problems. Urbanist problem, deforestation, environmental climate changes, droughts, and what we call habitat destructions are the main problems. And finally, my concern also, the disease is the main problem of the Nile crocodile species. The disease, therefore, my objective is to review the disease of Nile crocodiles and the current status in Ethiopian crocodile ranches. Before I start to the crocodile ranches, I have to you the husbandry. The husbandry is crocodile. Understanding the husbandry is better to understand the disease of male crocodiles. Within the husbandry classification, we have to focus on the ranching of male crocodiles, food and feeding behavior of male crocodiles, reproduction of male crocodiles, and also finally the normal health status of male crocodiles. But what is the economic impact, the importance of this male crocodile management? The economic importance of leading crocodiles in our ranch is so many. There are so many uses we can get from economic importance of Nile crocodiles. One is skin trade, the other is live animal trade, the rest are meat and teeth. So as economically, globally, in the last 16 years, a global animal exporters can be reported that from study 2007 to 2016. Crocodile skins, 201,000 of Nile crocodile skins globally exported from everywhere. So Ethiopian Wildlife Conservation Authority reported the decreasing number of male crocodile export skins, 594, 492, 77, and 400 crocodile skins are exported in the last 2007, 8, 11, and 12 years. Then what is the main major problems for the decreasing number of this production? The major constraints and problems of the male crocodile management are. It starts from the general as a national level from the country, but locally at Arba Minch Crocodile Ranch, the problems are lack of regulation enforcement, illegal fish gearing, overfishing, binary drugs and calamities. Besides these management problems, they are suffering from health abnormality like nutritional disease and other abnormality. So why don't we start discussing on the diseases? What are the common diseases of Nile crocodiles? For this presentation, I classify diseases into two processes. These are infectious and non-infectious. For infectious one, I can present for you bacterial, viral, parasitic, and fungal diseases. Then we start with abnormal bacterial diseases. This disease is called what we call mycoplasmosis. Everybody is familiar with mycoplasma because the first mycoplasma mycoid was investigated from the animal's mycoplasma during 1898. So, these crocodiles, the new species, was extracted in Zimbabwe from Nile crocodiles, crocodile mycoplasma. The lecture for our instructor, Dr. Fufa, was isolated this mycoplasma crocodile with diagnostic serological method, indirect adhesia, and amino blood. Arthritis is the major indication of this progressing from weakness, and it also sometimes leads with the immobility of the affected Nile crocodile. Mycoplasma crocodile, most of the time, is cased from the contaminated water. And it also predisposes to like lung disease and pneumonic effects like as a conservation, edema, effects. What's the main controlling method? So, what shall I do to killed the Arba Minch crocodile branches from mycoplasma crocodile is using three disciplines. These three disciplines are vaccinations, medications, and keeping disease-free animals. So second, the bacterial disease affects the main crocodile is Chlamydus. Chlamydus is like is the main one. It affects in two forms: acute hepatitis and also the other is conjunctivitis. The diagnosis is mainly similar with the others, was by capturing the faces, blood, and was the tissues. And also, when you examine the first model, we could get pain. This one is motor allergic, what we call liver and slightly allergic spleens. So the meat, as I said, several hydrophilic them, and the meat, that was the bile duct, power expression, vascular degeneration, hepatocytes, and the main pathologic signs for this chlamydiosis. The second one is the bacteria. The third bacteria affects the main crocodile, the Salmonellus. Everybody is familiar with Mr. Salmon. Dr. Salmon, a veterinary surgeon who first found the Salmonella bacteria. So he from Nigeria, scientists found Salmonella cholerosity from Nigerian slave farmers, what we call it, infection, and it causes the systemic that is predisposing after like stress, heat, temperature, and other diseases. How we can diagnose us like as other bacterial disease with culturing, and we can trace with antibiotic. The main concern is prevention, because we Ethiopians believe and trust that prevention is better than cure. The second class from the infectious diseases, viral disease. Out of this viral disease, affects the hatchling, liver of hatchling, which is 5 months. So this, and sometimes intestine pancreas and also the lungs. We can diagnose this by adenoviruses from nine crocodile with normal PCR that we can make it from direct, from swabbing the crocodile. On post-mortem, you will get that it may be slightly interest, small kind of liver and quite little virus, and sometimes it also, the intestine will be changed and fibrosis experience will found from the nine crocodile affected with adenoviruses. Everybody is familiar with pox viruses. Here also I have a pox virus infection case by parapox viruses for male crocodiles and extracted within Nigeria, excluding from Zimbabwe, it's also actually in general affected with pox viruses. The main characteristics of pox virus is the lesions from its crocodile skin. So you know that everybody knows that 3 millimeter diameter of the crocodile lesion was called crusty pox virus lesions. And the other crocodile, male crocodiles, and dogs like mosquitoes for but the problem is with the transmitter and spread these pox viruses. Alright, the second is parasitic disease of male crocodile, and there are so many parasitic diseases like trichosoma, hepatozoan, entosomates, and toxidias. And these toxidias take out the species of corpus into the ocean morphology with stem cells, autumn sponges, and mineral species, and the sporida species. So the last one, this is from the infectious, is fungal infections. You know that Bulgaria rosina and Phosphora was found from the lungs and tongue gingiva, and other oral and GI microbes also expected. The skin and mouth parts treated with injection and protein. This is my non-infectious disease. This non-infectious disease is caused by so many problems that the literature shown from South Africa, and this crocodile is from South Africa. Ranch, this is the stoma and the caused by the lack of different minerals like calcium and phosphorus. The disease in Arba Minch, we have some 5 years experience, and so we report the report shows that nutritional diseases are called pathocumulation and skin disease reported from the Arba Minch crocodile sites. And here, this to show you from, as I said, Dr. Hank Zarme's picture from South Africa, he showed us the tails of the male crocodiles accumulated with fat. And also, over here, his hand, his finger, is only from the juvenile exposure, but infected with ostomal ledge. So, the main case of Arba Minch crocodile fish is fishing for the fishes, and also this case is what will increase the concentration of thiamines, and also it increases fat accumulation in intramuscular and what we call the subcutaneous cells. And the skin disease is not isolated specifically, but he generally put the reports that Ethiopia and Arba Minch crocodile are skin disease caused by bacterial, viral, and fungal skin diseases. So my conclusion, I want to show you to tell you my conclusion and recommendations. The increasing number of the species affected by low management and skills, environmental factors like anthropogenic, which means human crocodile conflicts, and health problems and misguiding, And the isolated causative agents are the species abnormality and needs more observations and also connection to other factors. Based on my conclusion, I try to recommend these 4 points because from starting from the basis of Arba Minch Crocodile Ranch, they have to work with professionals, and also Arba Minch Crocodile Ranch have to exercise caution in reducing hatchling from the wilds, and also the Ethiopian Wildlife Crocodile Conservation Association have to be required to create legislative laws, and finally the recommendations of 2014 Crocodile Specialist Group Survey should be addressed and implemented.